Chief. Once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
And so you come at last.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the Composer!
He's powering it up.
Something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the Composer's shielding.
Get ready!
It's working!
Cortana!
Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. So misguided. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
Oh,
I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but... Never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity. Whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.